Hello, guys. This is your friendly neighborhood shut-in signing on.
Greetings.
Greetings.
Today, we're going to be playing a personal favorite of mine. A game that's been stealing away the lives of gamers since 2011. Skyrim.
Yay.
Yay.
Join us on this epic quest of true wasting of life.
I wouldn't call it that, but... By the way, we're recording this... I don't know when it will be uploaded, but we're recording this like the day after Thanksgiving, so... I think again, one of the few times that we could actually get together.
Yeah. And I think I'll probably upload this next Friday.
Maybe. Now, to prevent any sort of...
Cheating.
Not cheating. To prevent any sort of overlap, we're going to be doing our playthroughs in multiple sections of each.
So, essentially, we're not going to be completing the entire game, but we're just showing a glimpse of like what you could be doing.
Essentially, we're breaking this game up by quest line.
Is that normally supposed to happen?
It's loading add-ons.
Oh, how long is that? Oh, okay. Okay. I thought...
we're good.
I thought for a second we would... It was gonna...
Right, here we go.
Crash or something.
And today, I decided we'd be starting with my personal favorite quest line, the Dark Brotherhood.
Yay. Kill, blow shit up, kill shit. Kill people. Oh, I forgot you could actually scroll that.
Mm-hmm. Now...
And just for reiteration, we're not going to do all your dumb memes of, oh, I'm going to take an arrow to the knee. No, we're not doing that. That shit died years ago.
This is more of an educational video on how to best prepare yourselves for different quest lines. With the Dark Brotherhood, it's definitely all about stealth. I mean, it's a lot less stringent than the Thieves Guild, but you still want to be very sneaky. An assassin should be able to be highly mobile, hit hard, and vanish quickly.
And we're just still waiting. If we had the editing power and it takes long for loading, I would probably upload a bunch of weird things just to create the time.
I could probably key out that black thing. Black background, maybe.
Well, at least he's kind of handsome to look at.
Well, I mean, yeah, but it's just... I mean, the loading times are not as bad as, say, my number 9. Those load times are terrible.
Yeah.
It's like every single...
Oh, here we go.
Okay, here we go.
Hopefully.
Maybe we won't have to go through so many load times.
Game Studios.
Bethesda Games really hasn't done a lot of E3 conventions. They did one, and it wasn't for Skyrim, it was for something else.
I think they did the one for... Fallout 4.
Yeah.
I have to say, one thing I love about Skyrim is just how it begins.
And get used to this, folks. You will see this probably every time that we're going to start an introduction of a new quest. We're going to see this.
So what are we under arrest for? Being the protagonist?
That seems fair.
Might as well put it on the wanted poster at some point.
I echo.
Wait, hold on a second. Whoa, hold on a second. Just gotta mute this.
Okay.
So my computer was saying all the audio.
This reminds me to bring up, when it comes to Civil War quest lines, I'm really not a fan of either side. I mean, I've done the Stormcloak quest line a couple of times, and I can understand the big argument, Imperial versus Stormcloak. It's just that I find them both unlikable for different reasons. I mean, you got the Imperials, who want to keep a unified Tamriel, and the Stormcloaks, who want Skyrim to be for the Nords. The issue is the Skyrim's supposed to be only for the Nords in the eyes of the Stormcloaks. And this bigotry and way of thinking often leads to severe racism. However, the Imperials can be pretty harsh in of themselves. No, even more for the sense of impending doom. This was a pretty scenic ride.
That's the one thing that I actually do give credit for with Skyrim, is that they have really good visuals.
Yeah, it looked pretty good.
I forgot, Skyrim doesn't have many glitches on this game, does it? I stand corrected.
Doesn't have few glitches.
When we're done recording, I need to show you some videos.
Okay.
There's one video from Steven Blaze where he was playing the game, and a spider just randomly spawns in the town.
Alright. Okay.
For no reason.
Glad I can make you guys laugh. Keep in mind, I have very few video game knowledge. If you're asking why I'm with these two, well,
we dragged him here. He currently has his arms tied behind his back.
And they needed a third guy.
Without him, we're incredibly boring.
Well, we are called we do call ourselves shut-ins for a reason.
Yeah.
People.
Okay.
Yes. We have reached our destination.
Finally, my butt is getting a rash. Why are we stopping? Why did they plot. That's why we stopped.
Well, at least. Well, at least we have the decency to leave in a single file line.
I don't know why, but for some reason I'm thinking of I think it was Epic Movie where they did
wait. Right? Going.
Go be
going,
free.
Going, and he's gone.
What the fuck? He does splits.
splits.
Who am I? Who am I?
My name's Douchebag.
No. Just gonna say, when it comes to the Dark Brotherhood, which I said which questline we'd be doing, yeah. Normally I pick a Khajiit, and I do love the clever little touch of their name, Elsewhere. Mm-hmm. So,
yeah.
Gonna be a Khajiit. Cat people. Very stealthy.
Do you want the body or head to be different?
Nope.
Oh, you just like that?
Khajiit are very stealthy. I mean, they have the highest sneak out of all the classes, while still having great stats in combat. I mean, you can play them as a warrior class as well. One thing I like them is their Night Eye. You can use them as many times as you want, unlike other racial powers.
Oh, you can have sex.
Preset,
skin tone.
Wait.
No.
Ah, ha, ha.
Nope. Maybe make him a bit less bulky. We're going for an assist.
Make him look like Maxwell.
Nah.
Not cool, man.
Maxwell just doesn't have enough fluff to pull off the Khajiit.
I shaved days ago. Excuse me.
All right, let's see. Complexion, dirt. I think we should have dirt. Well, every assassin needs a bit of dirt on him. Yeah, a bit around there. Scars. I think he should have scars.
I think he should have war paint, though. Make him be like the guy from Mel Gibson film where it's like they Braveheart. Take our lives but they'll never take our freedom.
Are you...
Yeah, that's
humans only. See, even the character creation can be racist.
Mm-hmm. Oh, well, they pretty much are doing that, mm-hmm. right? That makes you look like a real lion, or
tiger.
Makes you a tiger.
All right. And
oh, my nose. I wonder what I should change.
Nothing really.
Yeah, he looks fine. Eyes.
Nope.
Give him the.
How about this one? No,
the stink eye.
Eye color.
Ooh. Yeah, that looks messed. Ooh.
I'll take this one.
He looks possessed. It looks like the devil just got to him. Mm-hmm. I will eat your soul.
The power of Christ compels you.
I forgot about that.
Let's give him some hair.
He already has hair.
He already has hair.
A shit ton of hair.
Just
let's give him more hair.
No, let's give him like a...
Let's see,
let's give him a mullet. Give him a mullet.
How about this one?
Yo, motherfuckers.
How about this one? I like this one.
Yeah.
Captain the Mohawk.
Okay, fine.
No facial hair.
The hair color doesn't need to change. It's fine. Pink? No, just don't let him out.
Oh, this one.
Okay, fine.
That's good.
All right,
and
makes him look like the badass Kajita I've ever seen.
Mm-hmm. And you know what? I know what to call him.
Pussy.
I'm going to name him Douchebag.
No, I'm going to name him after someone very undear to my heart.
Oh, God damn it.
Now, my aunt is the sweetest person in the world.
Oh,
and
no.
She has the unfortunate life struggle of owning, quite possibly, the meanest thing to ever walk the earth.
Oh,
her white American short hair, Crosby.
I thought you were going to say Cosby. I was like, oh, God damn it. I think we can get away with that, man. It's just Cosby. He's like...
If it were Crosby, he wouldn't be white.
Yeah, good point. If I was playing the game, I would have called him Morgan Freeman.
Let me go? Fuck you!
I'd rather beat you up. By the way, if for anybody who didn't understand that was my interpretation of a cat Okay, apparently you can do it better than I can. Life sucks.
Yeah, you guys keep talking about that. Well, what's over here? Love the mountains.
But we didn't do it. Our hands are clean.
Clean.
Well, paws technically.
The paws are clean.
Clean. His name's Biggest Dickus. And he had a wife, you know.
Oh, shut up, guys.
What's so funny about Biggest Dickus?
Let's see.
Ah. Think I sliced his head off?
I don't know.
Yeah. Yeah, if you were part of the Dark Brotherhood, you'd let it happen.
Let's see. Still, great mountain.
Yeah.
Aw, you didn't want to see the shooting.
What were you saying?
No, she was just...
Oh, yeah, here we go. Ooh!
And that's ISIS before ISIS was a thing.
Mm-hmm. Well, except more lawful. Well,
yeah, it's like they brought back an idea of beheadings. Mm-hmm. Like, why don't you make it roll down
Know it. You people are racist, you know that.
Everyone's a little bit racist. It is.
Sorry.
How about no?
We have to anyway.
Oh, right. It's...
And the audacity of them, I have to lean over a corpse to become a corpse myself.
That's really fucked up.
Just a little off the top.
That's my savior! He's gonna fuck you up.
Thank you.
Thank you, dragon. You can go now.
I said you could go now!
Holy shit, I'm on drugs.
Alright.
And now we actually get the real adventure.
Gotta run. Gotta go.
Never thought a dragon would save our lives.
Gotta find a way out here. There's probably a way up through the tower. Ah! Whoa!
Okay, never mind.
Look, I totally understand you saving me, but burning me, I don't understand. Okay. Why?
Right. Here we go.
Save my...
Geronimo! Ow.
Ow. This... Wee.
Whoa.
Let's kill him.
Uh-oh.
Let's kill him.
Here he comes again.
Oh, that dragon's gonna come over.
Missed. Gotta run.
Move.
Ah! Which way? I can go two ways. Fuck it, I'm just going through the first door.
Door number one.
If you take this door, you'll never be born. And if you take the other door, you will see. It's almost like the take the red pill or the blue pill.
Well, in this case, that's actually a very good comparison because Stormcloak is blue and Imperial is red.
That wasn't my intention. I apologize.
Alright, so we chose to exit with the Stormcloaks.
Why can't we just kill them?
Well, we can't really do anything. Remember, right, because our hands are bound.
Right. We have to wait later until we can betray our own people.
We don't have our own people.
Right. Khajiits are only by themselves. I have a army race.
Thank you. And now, it's interesting, you can't really swap to third person until your hands are unbound.
Huh, that is kind of weird. Well, I took your clothes, man, I hope you don't mind.
Well, he's not really in any position to complain.
Fur boots.
I feel rather uncomfortable about this.
Yeah, I'm wearing my own. I could be wearing my cousin.
Damage 9.
Maybe it's the only weapon you got.
No, actually. Very interesting fact about Khajiits. They're cats, and all cats have...
claws.
Yep.
I wanted to say something else just to be an idiot, but I'm not going to. And cats have pussies.
I think you mean cats are pussies.
Yes. And that was unintentional.
But only by name.
And that was unintentional. I assure you.
Right.
The Khajiits can speak, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Now I'm good kidding.
Father! Good job!
Fuck you. Fuck you.
You know what? Hey, I know you.
You're the captain. You're the one who tried to kill me.
You know what?
Fuck it, I'm taking everything.
Hey, take all your stuff.
Yeah, I'm taking all your stuff.
You know what? I don't like him either. I'm gonna take his stuff too.
Take everything but your underwear.
Cause that's too much. And plus, we already have clean underwear.
We can't have nudity in this game. Since it's killing, okay, but no nudity.
I always felt confused by that choice.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Although, technically some... You know, I feel like some games, people probably would hate me for saying this, but I think some games actually should censor nudity. Because we get it. They're nude. Whoa. You don't have to show boobs.
Can't go that way. Let's go in here. Hello, boys.
Hello, boys. Hey!
That's not nice.
I'm a kid. All right,
asshole. Take that.
Oh. Oh, I thought. I keep forgetting that your health means
something. Die!
Hey, buddy, I could have done this myself. I didn't need your help.
But thanks anyway.
I'm already at full health anyway, and I didn't really take much hits, but sure. Nah, I'm fine.
More wine.
Because you can never have too much.
Ooh. Potions. I'm gonna take potions, some salt. Here we go.
Now I'm gonna go. Whoa!
Oh, son of a bitch! I can't believe I just missed that! Like, I missed almost every hit.
You know, if we had already gotten the class of, or the idea of the Dark Brotherhood, we would have just let this happen, and we would have just...
Not necessarily.
Oh, I thought we were going to get that book about that sex story.
What, the Lesser Argonian Maid?
Yes.
There's only
a few... That's one of the few things I know about that game.
There's only a few places you can find it. I know where a couple are.
Yeah. It's like fan fiction before fan fiction was a thing.
And not the crappy My Immortal-ish fan fiction either.
Oh, but those are the funny ones.
Special fangs. Get it? Because I'm goth. to my best friend. Stop it.
No, I actually have yet to read My Immortal.
Okay.
Is it really that bad?
There's so many misspellings and bad. Examples
people
of bad
are probably,
grammar.
If they're viewing this, they probably know what we're talking right now, because it's as old as time.
It's been on the internet for several years.
And you know, some people, you know, like the fan fictions that are, you know, badly misspelled on purpose and why not? But because they think, oh, those are the funny ones. Well,
yeah.
Well, you're sick people.
Oh. Don't mind me.
Hey, there's a guy in...
Hey there, fella.
I'm trying to see if I can make, like, skeleton jokes or something. Spooky, scary skeletons.
Oh, stop it!
I know it's past Halloween, but, you know, can't resist.
Oh, you just wait. If you want, I can show you some really spooky, scary skeletons.
Maybe later. Maybe.
Die!
Ow! Fuck you, buddy. I'm not your guy, buddy. I'm not your guy, friend. I'm not your friend, buddy.
What the hell's that from?
It's from South Park. I actually got it wrong. It's, ain't your buddy guy. I'm not your guy, friend. I'm not your friend, buddy. It's like the Canadians.
What?
Clearly, he's got iron arrow.
Well, I mean, he could always be well equipped.
Your sword.
Oh.
Wait, I just thought something. Before I do anything else.
Right, you have.
I have powers. Night Eye. And what I love about Night Eye and Khajiits in general is you can use this as many times as you want without a daily recharge.
That's convenient.
Alright. Hey, you coming?
Don't be a jerk.
You know, I keep remembering, after the party splits off, this is normally about the time when... Oh, yeah. Something like that happens. Yeah, you do that, I'm just gonna switch around here for a bit.
Spooky, scary, scary.
Well, he can't really do anything right now.
I'm pretty sure he doesn't need that potion. It's not like he would have much use for it.
Unless he has a revival potion.
Wouldn't it definitely be easy for him to take the revival potion.
So many skeletons in here.
What is this, Pirates of the Caribbean?
Lumbo and iron arrows. Let's see. Do you guys hate spiders?
Well, I see spiders. Yeah, I see them right there.
I'm not really that scared of spiders.
I mean, I'm sort of afraid of spiders at times, but I'm not.
Alright, that was a good shot.
Yeah, that was a good shot.
Have you ever encountered a spider that's about half the size of you?
No.
I'm on a roll. Alright, no.
Okay, maybe not. Yeah, but he killed it for you.
Let's see. Frostbite venom.
Ah! Oh! Okay. Hey, okay. Hey, buddy. Hey, guys. Say hello to my imperial...
Say hello to my little friend.
Hi-yarg! Oh, that's a good shot. I hate those damn things, too.
Yep.
Taking all your... Oh, can we, kill these? Oh, we can't kill them, but we can search them.
Yep.
I thought if we kill them, then no more spiders could, merge.
Nope, those egg sacs, spiders have already hatched from.
Oh, right. I thought because there's, like, some video game logic, like, the more you try to kill them, the less it's gonna... come out and its response from that area.
There.
Oh, a bear. Can we throw that stuff at him?
Nope.
Oh. That would have been badass, though. Or we cannot sneak and shoot him with an arrow.
Ah.
Oh,
go sleep. Oh, thank God. Careful.
It's Winnie the Pooh. Oh, bother.
That's right, you didn't hear anything.
You know, the thing was, when I was growing up and hearing Winnie the Pooh, it actually made sense. Winnie the Pooh, if we were talking about a poop joke, he's actually a brown bear, so it makes sense. He is Winnie the Pooh.
Almost there.
Ah.